You are awesome. You are amazing. You are the best. But remember, you have greatness inside of you. Code Frenchy back in the house Wednesday night about 9 p.m. Just back from an amazing, great sunset gratitude. Just love it. The sun was a bit behind a cloud that wanted to get down around 20 minutes before, but at the end of the day, so peaceful. Just amazing to sit there and just thinking about be grateful and, you know, thinking about what I need to do for the next, everything like that. So I just love to be there, take picture, always put some picture on the Facebook group Challenge 19 and also my personal Facebook. But let's start with that part of it. Tomorrow night, Thursday night, 9 p.m. Eastern Time, 6 p.m. Pacific Time, Central Time, 7 p.m. Because we have people from Canada on the west side, people from on the east side. We have people in USA, a couple of different states. You are welcome. I look forward to connect with you tomorrow night. It's going to be the first official Zoom webinar of the Challenge 19. Really one from me as a coach. So I'm excited to see you tomorrow night. You can invite people. That's not a problem. What we're going to talk, about three different things. We're going to talk about first quick about the Miracle Morning. We'll have a Sarah Lovely is going to be with us tomorrow night, and she's one of she does a lot of the Miracle Morning. I started this 3 years ago, and I share with this, and she's doing this over 1 year, 2 years maybe now. And we're going to talk about what's the Miracle Morning is all about, Saver. What is S-A-V-E-R-S. And then also we're going to talk about the power of vision and the power of a commitment. I'm going to have a couple of questions for you. So I ask you right now to think about what is your power of your vision and what's the power of a commitment. Honestly, I don't have to hide anything. I participated to the webinar recently, and that's what it's all about. So I'm going to share with this what I learned and what I did. And so we're going to have a couple of things minute about this. And then after that, we're going to go your preparation for your post-virus is coming for you. So we're going to talk about this. Maybe I have a time to talk about how we can increase your revenues with this part, and how we can create some program online for you. So it's going to be that. I learned about different things the last couple of 2 weeks about this. I'm going to share with this part. So that's going to talk about this. Talking, we have a Zoom tomorrow night. And I want to talk about something I learned. It's called the insight in the room. You can see on my left, I have a couple of notes. So I'm going to look back and forth to be sure I'm sharing the right information to you. But how do you prepare for the webinar? How do you prepare for seminar? How do you prepare when you have a chat talk? How do you prepare when you go someplace and you're going to learn? And how do you, or you have a one-to-one with someone, you have a lunch, a dinner, or something very important with someone, how do you prepare your power list to do your insight resume for the room? So I'll give you a couple of nuggets right there. That's what how I do this. But honestly, since I learned that part of there, first of all, are you the most prepared person in the room? Are you the best listener in the room? Are you the best question asker in the room? Are you the best note taker in the room? And also, are you the most respectful person in the room? So I do a lot of stuff like this when I ask my players, when you go somewhere, right? You have to be prepared and you have to select question to at least ask question to the person. That's how you prepare to get the max of what you learn during the webinar, seminar, called conference, whatever you call it, right? How you prepare. So, and I just want to finish this way. The quality of your question determine the quality of your information. The quality of your information determines the quality of your knowledge. The quality of your knowledge determine the quality of your decision, and the quality of your decision bring you to the quality of your success. So those information, right, you ask to the person resonate very well for what you want to learn. Your information you get is going to create more knowledge of what you're going to learn, and when you have get more knowledge, that's great to close what you're going to get success. So my resume of my video tonight is about to be sure you understand. Be prepared. Listen. Ask question. Take a note. And finally, be respectful. If you apply those during the time you participate to a seminar, conference, or webinar, whatever it is, or one-to-one with someone, right? You have a mentor. I think that's something you should take a note and to be careful about what I just tell you tonight. So quick video tonight. We're going to hit the 7 minute, but I want to be sure I'm sharing something. Maybe in the future you're going to be prepared for what to do. Because I really believe preparation is the biggest thing in anything you do. You cannot reach your full potential. You cannot get success, right? You cannot reach the great outcome if you don't have any preparation of whatever you do. So that's it, my friend, for tonight. I'm excited about tomorrow night. I'm fired up. I have a ton of notes ready for you guys. Remember, right, take 5 minutes tomorrow morning, blank paper with pen, write your ideas, how you can increase your revenues. And finally, right, remember, you have greatness inside of you. This is your friend, Coach Frenchie, and I will see you tomorrow.